Hey Lawrence, what do you think this thing could fetch in this market?
Oh, today's market, bud? That's easy, half a mil.
It's been way too long since we've made one of these. So, when the opportunity arose to take a trip to the California-Arizona border with our friends Lawrence and Ann and some average overlanders, we couldn't resist. Most people will tell you if you take three old Land Rovers out on the trail together, there's a statistically significant chance at least one of them is going to break. Unfortunately for Jared, this was his turn.
How's it going? I'm Jared. I'm time to discover on Instagram, but I'm one part of the Average Overlanders.
And I'm Ben, Chili Colorado Overland on Instagram. We're the Average Overlanders on Instagram, but you can also find us on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, any of your audio streaming services for podcasts.
Maxed out. You don't get any flat wood or anything blocks, do you?
The only what I have is other stuff.
So what we have here is something most old Land Rover fans will immediately recognize. Jared has broken a shock and went over an obstacle, and the shock being the limiting factor on downward travel of a Land Rover axle, the spring's dislocated. It's rubbing against the tire. We've got to get it back up into the spring bucket so we can continue on the trip. However, with the tire on, we don't have a way to articulate that axle enough to get that spring back in easy. So we decided to jack it up and take the tire off. Well, you'll see. Mistakes were made.
A chair so you can
drone
to
so
watch.
I can supervise. Supervision.
While Ben was off getting his supervisor tools, Jared and I had a bit of a boo-boo.
They were jacking up the truck and ground was a little loose, kind of fell off. So here we go, and now we're gonna be digging. Ain't nothing we can't handle.
Making YouTube gold here. All y'all think that Matt's the mastermind behind secondhand over. What?
He's claiming brains behind the operation.
Oh, she is? I'm not gonna lie to him.
Oh yeah, see, what you gotta do is, you gotta put the jack right there. Ricky Bobby, you gotta shake and bake.
Spurred on by the courageous leadership of our new fearless foreman, Ben, it didn't take Jared and I long to get the disco jacked up enough to reseat the spring.
Wait, not yet. Keep going if you can.
Wrap some hose clamps around it.
Oh, yes.
Jack it up some more. Take the broken shock off.
Yeah.
Jared and I.
Put the tire on. And get ready to go.
The guys did great work. It was prevailing wages, so I expected that. But yeah, no, we just gotta get the jack off and then we'll be good. Yeah.
So we got problems. Last night while I was out trying to fly my drone and get some good footage, I lost it. It's down. It's like half a mile that way. We're gonna go try to find it. Hopefully we can find it because there's an SD card with a lot of really good footage that's gonna pretty much make or break this video. So we're gonna get the whole gang together and we're gonna go try to find it and hopefully we can find it. It's a rescue mission. It's Mavic Hawk down.
Mavic Hawk down. That's right, we're coming in hot.
I mean, are you even overlanding if you're not searching for your drone?
No, I don't think so.
It's more about the memory card, the recovery of the memory card.
Yeah, that's we gotta get the black box. Yeah.
We've gotta get the black box.
The black box.
Or in this case, the little red chip.
The little...
There you go.
All right, let's do it. Hey, Ann.
Sonic.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming find my drone on your birthday.
Crikey! I found her!
You got it?
You look right here.
Oh my god, we got it!
It's the DJI drone!
It's the f***ing drone!
Is that the drone?
And it's in one piece.
One, two, three. Yes!
Hey Lawrence.
Yeah.
What do you think this thing would fetch in this market?
Oh, today's market, bud? That's easy, half a mil.
As much as we didn't want to, it was time to start heading for home. We made our way back to the highway, said our goodbyes, and headed towards the house.
Hey, you ready to go home, big dog? Get in the back so we can go home. CC, would you get in the back so we can go home, please? She even stops to take a goddamn drink of water. Let's go home.
Yeah.
Had a great trip.
Oh my god, that was so amazing.
I love those guys.
I know, that was really
I
want
to
cool.
Hang out with them again. That's no bullshit, guys. We really want to hang out again. So, anytime you want, just reach out, let us know. Alright, let's do this.
Clean up.
I don't want to go home. Alright, let's go find some food. Any episode be without some bonus content? And of course, I just broke the shock, so I'm gonna have to pull it off here while I'm in the parking lot.
I heard you were driving a Land Rover.
Hey, it's you guys.
Long time no see, guys.
I think between the two of these guys, they have one set of rear suspension.
Oh shit! I smashed that dude up.
Ooh. Oh.
Well, the Terra Firmers aren't any better than the fucking OMEs. So.
I think it's the geometry because they're kind of angled.
Not for at all.
I'm no mathematician, but
I
don't think the Land Rover people are either.
It seems
like your tires, lug nuts,
the caps.
Ooh, boy.
Whoa.
That's a good catch.
Guess they found that one now.
Pick a fine time to leave me loose wheel. Some people say Terra Firma shocks suck and you should buy Old Man Emu. But.